New Orleans, baby. We finna go do Mardi Gras 2019. We leaving our little Motel 6 situation. This right here, this person right here. This is Conjure, y'all. So we're about to head to ATM because we need monies, and then we're gonna go ahead and head toward Canal because this parade about to start, and we don't have time. And it's cold, and we just you better book. Okay. So we gonna see y'all hopefully on Canal, and we can find a good parking spot. So we'll see y'all momentarily. I hope it's not as windy, because bitch, ain't nobody gonna see none of these outfits we got on.
I love it, but I got extra coats.
Yes, coats. Okay, we'll see y'all in a little bit. It's y'all the one I always call. Need your baby, everything stopped. Finally, you put my love on top, baby, because you're the one that I love. Baby, you're all I need. You're the only thing I see. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Took our selfies. We bought fancy Mardi Gras jewelry. We're cold as hell though. Like, we're waiting on Canal for the parade, but it's windy, and that's why we all balled up. But we'll come up out of it later, like, maybe. So we're waiting on the parade now, and hopefully it'll start soon. Cause it started at 5:15. At the first stop, I think it's like the third, maybe. What time is right now?
Damn near six.
Okay, well.
Nah, baby, it's 6:15.
Okay, 6:15. All right, so hopefully.
It's gonna come through time.
It probably. So, hopefully, pray to come on so we can get up out this cold and get food. Kitty, cat, pow.
Oh, train. Hey, 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 yes, 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 yes.
Okay, y'all. So it's the next day because we basically froze to death last night outside and was rushing to get to the car for heat. So we ate at the We That Chicken and Shrimp place, but then we literally went back to the hotel and passed out. However, we end up leaving the hotel. Kanji's still here. He's still there. We end up leaving the hotel on time because we got woken up by the neighbors. Because we had one side that her and her sounded like two guys, wasn't it? Uh-huh. They up in there arguing, and the girl left, slamming doors and cranking up cars early in the morning.
Loudly, I missed that.
It was literally about 6 in the morning. It was like, okay. And then on the other side of us, we had people that had like 60 kids. I don't know how many. It was just, child, them walls is thin at the Motel 6. But we here at Cheddar's now. I haven't been here in years. I used to work at 2 locations, so I'm just excited about that. And we gonna eat, and we gonna try to go somewhere else. But I'm probably gonna go ahead and end the vlog here because we're not doing anything else. But happy Mardi Gras. Kanja, do you have anything else to say?
Be great.
Mm-hmm. Don't be like us, because since we get the drink last night on Canal because it was too cold, we're gonna drink now. So as always, make sure you guys comment, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. And I'm gonna see you guys later.